Ten.
Turn around.
Civil rights.
Integration.
March.
Civil
rights.
Marching up the
flag.
Dr. Martin Luther King Jr. was the leader of the civil rights movement. On August 28, 1963, Dr. King gave his famous I Have a Dream speech in front of 250,000 Americans. On May 17, 1954, the United States Supreme Court ruled that segregation in schools was unconstitutional. This ruling in the Brown v. Board of Education court case allowed Ruby Bridges to become the first black child to attend school with white kids. Between February and July of 1960, college students in Greensboro, North Carolina, staged peaceful protests. They sat, asked to be served, and patiently waited. These students were never served because they were sitting in the white section. On December 1, 1955, Rosa Parks refused to give up her bus seat to a white man. Her arrest sparked the bus boycott in Montgomery, Alabama. This is the March on Washington on August 28, 1963. This is the March on Washington on August 28th, 2020. Say their names.